This weekend, the season finale of Downton Abbey had a big surprise that nobody saw coming. And if you hate spoilers, you may want to look away, but I had to share this with you. I didn't see it coming.
Does the law expect me to have no life at all until I die with Lord Grantham?
I'm sure my father-in-law would be the first to understand that you have to make some sort of life for yourself beyond the pale. I do.
Best episode they've ever had.
Yeah.